So I'm sure you've been enjoying your Steam Deck a lot, but most of you probably have noticed a pretty important issue with it. And that is the disk usage that is being filled quite often by files you don't really know about. Well, in today's video, I will show you how to identify and clear that space identified by the other label. First thing we have to do is press and hold down the power button and go to the desktop mode. Once we are here, we only need to install one app from the Discover Software Center. Once you type in disk, then you'll have what you need in the first suggestion with the disk usage analyzer. As a reminder, in order to bring the on-screen keyboard, you need to hold down on the Steam button and press X. Click install, and once you've done, you either launch it directly or you will find it in the application launcher under System. Once you've opened it, you need to click here on the home folder and you need to give it a couple of seconds to load. If the default sorting is not on size, then make sure to click on this column. Then you'll have the biggest size folder on top. You can then start clicking and open the biggest folder until you reach the actual files. In my case, I have this .local folder. Then I click again on the next big folder, which is shared in my case, and so on until they reach the actual files. As you can see, LEGO Star Wars is what's filling the biggest space, but this is a regular game from the Steam library, so this isn't what I'm looking for. So we have to go back all the way to the top and go to the second folder, which is Games. As you can see, inside we have Heroic folder and then Rocket League, which is occupying 25 GB. If you don't know what Heroic is, I will link the full video below, but in short, it allows you to play your Epic Games library on your Steam Deck. The downside of this is that the games will not appear when checking the storage on the gaming mode, but it will use the other space. Now time to delete it. Use the left trackpad to click on it, which acts as a right click button, and then click on the move to trash. We are not done yet. We also need to completely delete the files from the trash as well. So open the application launcher once more, then system again, and open the Dolphin file manager. Then right click on the trash folder and click empty trash. And that is basically it. We can now go back to into the desktop mode and check the storage once more. As you can see, the storage label with other is a lot smaller now, so our operation was a success. Hope this helped you out with clearing a bit of space on your Steam Deck. Let me know down in the comments if this worked or if you have other questions. And if you want to check out on how I was able to install games from my Epic Store, I will link here two videos for two different ways on how to do it. And also, if this helped you out, please consider subscribing for more Steam Deck content. Until next time, this is the Tech Unravel, and I will catch you in the next video.